Alright, some parts come in. I wasn't expecting until Wednesday to get these on, so it's Monday. It rained today, early this morning, so no work today. We had councilman, the most grooviest, fabulous Sarah Lee's been out here with me working in the garden. But these come in, these ain't lickety-split stuff, these band clamps. Work out perfect. These come over the top, like so, clamp it on. It's already got one on. Like I said, I've been out here ahead of y'all just a little bit to make sure all this is gonna work. I mean, they're pointing downwards, but that's how the header sits, but groovy. So I get the other one put on and we'll fire this thing up and we'll get it out on the road today. All right, let me get this other band clamp on, which this is a three inch to a slide over 3 inch on a band clamp. I think each of these, there were to get them here and all, there was $37. It wasn't that bad, but you couldn't find these at the parts house. You had no choice but to order them. So, all right, let me get this other one bolted on and put on. We'll fire this thing up. About jiggling the camera, y'all. I gotta fix my tack before I get out on the road, so we'll do that. My tack come unbolted, so I'll fix the tack, and then here in a little bit we'll get this thing out on the road. All right, let me fix my tack, and then all right, I'll hold y'all in a bit. She's gonna hold the camera. I didn't want to miss it hitting the pavement.
gotcha.
Thank you.
cloud.
Call the law. I hope y'all enjoy. That's the first ride
around.
That is our first ride.